Hello, and now I am playing Suicide Guy Sleeping Deeply on the Nintendo Switch. Right, so I think we need to, hold on. I think maybe we need to knock the radio out of its tentacle. Yeah, so the Suicide Guy has drank extremely strong beer. And now he's having weird dreams. Where am I? Here. No, wait. There. Fire. No. Okay. Maybe if I do its eye. Squish, squish, squish. This is literally the fair. Ah, shit, I forgot to lower the crank. God damn it. Oh, good, I can see my beer belly. So, yeah, big difference was the first Suicide Guy was, side scroll, and this is first person. This was also free on the Nintendo Switch marketplace eShop. Hey! We good? Are we good? Okay, now do I bash it in the face? How does it work? It doesn't have an ocular, it shouldn't have an ocular nerve anymore. I like the way it's looking at me. Ah, fuck it, that was just some suicide guy sleeping deeply on the Nintendo Switch. Thank you for watching, I'll see you in my next video.